Hey guys, what's up? NihonTiger here, and welcome to the first of a bunch of first looks and similar videos that are going to be coming out over the next couple of weeks. This game is Greedy Guns. It's from a Portuguese developer, Tio Atum, and they have put together a game that is a little bit like, inspiration-wise, according to them, it comes from Metal Slug, Gunstar Heroes, Contra. That's the kind of game they're looking to do, a side-scrolling shooter with some exploration elements and lots of collecting money to upgrade stuff. So this is the demo that was available on the Kickstarter page, which if you're looking for more info on that, I think they met their goal, but they're still taking donations. It's going to be down in the comments. So what does this do? This dude's name is Bob. Bob! A good old name. So jump is that button. Alright, so I've got my dual joystick controls, and it's mapped to the second joystick, which is going to be interesting. Alright, come on, overheated. Oh, my gun overheated, okay. Oh, I see. I'm not really killing anything. I see. Switch. Nice. So I want to have this spread gun for taking out these big waves, dude. So this is just like a side-scrolling platformer kind of section. I didn't kill a lot of them. Oh, but apparently it's got two-player capability as well. I should mention that. So it does have co-op. All right. So. Oh, okay, I see what that is. That's a shield. Nice, okay. Oh! I kinda killed him. I guess I can just do that, right? Oh, killed him, good. I guess that was the lot of them. These dudes. Oh goodness, that's a lot. Oh boy. How do we get ourselves into this mess? Oh, are we gonna get a backstory here? Earlier update. Yes! Backstory! Just what we need. So instead of getting just the side-scroller section... Oh, we killed a bunch of things. Smooth landing. And, close enough, your goal is to neutralize a primordial creature northeast of here. Holocorp is willing to pay a small fortune for its a sample of its DNA. That's what I like to hear. Consider it dead. Alright, so... this is kind of the Metroidvania aspect of it. Oh. Yes, there's like upgrades and stuff that we can get. I can't beat that yet. I must have to get an upgrade first. So I'm gonna wander over here. Looks like this is telling us we gotta go over here. Yep, can't jump up there yet. So in we go. Ah, so he's got a double jump. Okay. Nice. Nice to know. I kind of wonder if that means I can go back and jump on that. Can I jump on that thing? I just want to go back and explore one thing real quick, because I always want to make sure that I don't miss the things that I don't want to miss. Okay, I can't get past that door. See, there's a door up there, but I can't get past it. So jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump. There's a door down there. Oh. Enemy things. So it looks like that's kind of a clear thing. That just tells me. Oh. Control. my gun. I could do that. Very Gunstar-like there. Very, very Gunstar-like. Oh, and there must be a save point up here. Your health, I guess. That'll do. That's interesting. So yeah, there's definitely... You can tell there's definitely a bit of Metroidvania, whatever you want to call it. That kind of influence in the game. You can definitely feel it. These sections where you're exploring and trying to... What'd I get? I got a thing. Nice. Okay, so I get a chunk of a item. Oh. I get that money. Probably need it for upgrades. There's definitely some more platforming sections in here you would probably expect to find in like a side-scrolling Metal Slug kind of game. Or a, even something like a Contra game where you're always going to the right. B. Oh, okay, so I can roll through that, but I take a health hit. Oh, and there's a, thing over here. Do I go down here? Yep. Oh, I see what I have to do. Learn a new mechanic, right? Okay. Ooh, I died. Crap! So I guess I go through here. Go. That was a lot smoother. So, my guess is that I gotta roll through when he does the thing here. When he does this. No, that wasn't it. Oh, damn. So what do I do when he does the, he does that thing. This little thing where he opens his jaw up. Don't know what I do there. Oh, I see. So I gotta attack. Oh. Damn. I think I know what I do now. I think I just realized what I have to do. I bet. He comes across here. Yeah, there we go. Exactly what I thought. Oh, come on. Kill him. Oh, butts. All right, well, we figured it out. Now it's just a matter of, getting my fingers used to the mapping on this. Do that. Go. He's gonna hold it here. Okay, this is a lot easier once you realize what you have to do. Right, come on over here, buddy. There we go. That was a lot easier once you get the mechanics down. That guy took a lot of shots though. Oh, and what's that? Hey, I see you're getting quite a bit of action going on. You should use the store terminal and buy a better weapon. I like the fact that our boss is just like a giant hand that we never get to see. It feels very like 90s cartoonish. What do we want? Contra gun. You can get the Contra gun. Yes! Let's get the laser gun. So we'll buy those two. And then that just switches them around. Ooh. Nice. That one's a Q. Oh. Oh, okay. So that's just switch. Okay, got it. It's pointing me. I couldn't figure out what the top thing was. Oh. So what am I supposed to do here? Okay. Kill all these dudes. That's pretty easy, huh? Just keep on killing. Wow. This is... I'm not 100% sure how I feel on the controls yet. Maybe it's just the way the controller is mapped. I'm just kind of not used to it. Oh. Please don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh my goodness, there's so many of them. Is this just like infinite? Oh, I died. Do I have to really kill all of them? The AI is a little bit wonky at this point. It seems like they're trying to go to where I was at the start rather than where I am now. That could just be because this is, early demo. So, sometimes these AI issues are present, but I don't feel like it's really affecting my enjoyability of the game so far. So I'm not necessarily gonna rag on them for that. Gosh, there's a lot of them. Is that all of them? Yeah, we got all of them. Okay, finally. Got him. Woo! Nice. Whew. Okay, that was a lot of work. So let's see what's behind door number two. We got two parts, though. And we get a heal. Oh, goodness. Just killed the... Oh. Dang it. This little guy's kept getting in the way of me. That's fine. Was I close to beating them? Oh.
Oh.
Got it, there we go. Nice. So it just took a little bit of time. A little bit of patience, a little bit of time. Let me come on over here and get healed. So, yeah, there's a lot to worry about here. Oh, and there's the last little thing. I guess I have to go through here, and there's probably some kind of fight I have to do. Or not. Oh, that was pretty easy. You got that. Nice and smooth. Oh, it's four chunks. Okay. So one more chunk to go. Isn't that... Anything up there, Bob? Nope. Anything down here? Just a heal pad and another door. It's always worth seeing what's down here. Anything new? By rapid fire. Goodbye. The grenade launcher. We'll try that. Oh, I can damage you. I'm fairly certain I'm careless enough that that's probably a bad idea. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh. Dang it, really? These guys are tough. Laser seems to take care of him pretty quick. Yeah, I like the laser. I think I'm gonna stick with the laser. Oh, no. Okay, we got him. Woo! Money! There's a lot of spikes down here. Ooh. How'd that guy kill me? I don't quite get that. Oh. Was I just in his hitbox too long, or...? I don't know. Go in here. That dude. Grab these monies. Okay, we just split this up. Oh, damn. So I'm kind of... Like, I'm kind of more unsure than I was before on where those guys spawn at. So what's up here? I want to see what's up here. Just make sure I'm not missing anything up here. There is... Oh, do I need... This reads, the key that touches the soil shall punish you. What does that even mean? I don't know, Bob. That's a good question. Oh. I guess I do have to go down here. So, we may as well go in here and see what we got here. Oh, came out. I killed him though. That's all that matters. Got them both. And this guy, oh. Wow! So I just got totally screwed with that guy. Oh, he hit the top of the thing. If I go back out, my question is, if I go back out here, does everything respawn? Because I kind of want to heal up. I bet it does. I bet it all respawns. This is a good attempt to take a look at. Yep. Everything came back. So that ultimately didn't get us anything, but at least we can grind a little bit, right? That is good, interesting news to know. If we ever need to grind for money, it doesn't seem as very hard to do in this game. Which I guess means it lives up to its name. It is, after all, is greedy guns. We are being a little bit greedy. A lot of money out of these guys. I am very nervous about coming down here and just dealing with all these little things. I got them. That's all that matters, right? Oh, and now these guys. Oh, damn. No checkpoints either, so yeah, I gotta go back all the way to the beginning. Trick those guys and doing my bidding for me. Oh. Got to kill myself, which is awesome. A ton of money out of this. I guess Manny gets the trigger for that. We got all those guys. Sweet! That's a lot of money. I have nothing to spend it on either. So, probably the full game, I bet, will have more money or more things you can upgrade. Oh, I killed him, but it looks like I gotta keep running. Let's see here. Go. Go. These guys out of the way. You can die. He's gotta kill himself for me. Thank you. Die for me, because you are awesome. That's why you're gonna die for me. These dudes, I'll make a. Yeah, so one thing I don't necessarily like about these guys is the jump on them is kind of BS, I guess you could say. Trigger on that, and that'll make these enemies spawn. So yeah, there's certainly. Are some hidden triggers. Got it that time. All that money I can't grab because it's dead money. The money is dead to me. There's no way I can get on those spikes and get it. I do like that you're able to kind of hover the around the money though, and it kind of automatically comes to you. Oh! Jeez, OP. That's a lot of, these little dudes. Come at me. I am standing in my safe zone. You cannot possibly kill me. I'm really afraid what happens if I drop onto those spikes. I'm fairly certain it's like instant death. Oh. Really? Is that just two more that didn't spawn? Or did those two guys respawn from where they were? I was before? I'll heal up a little bit. We'll see if they come back. If they come back, then that's just a trigger spot where there's two spawn. Nope. Okay, we got him. I bet there's some up here, though. Nice jump. And finally, we're through. We're through this room. I don't know where this goes, but level up here. There's a thing. Again, we got all the weapons.
Oh, Bob versus Mother Roll.
Oh, what do? Oh, I think. Oh, I. Too much. Oh, I gotta take it. Oh, I see. I got it. Oh, okay, so we just spawn right back here. That's nice. That was nice of the game to do that. That's actually kind of cool. I didn't realize it did that. The little shot attack when it hits, I bet this is a two-phase boss. Oh, I overheated. Oh, this is getting very, very difficult now. Why is it making that sound? Is it time? Is it? Oh, it's my health. Is it my health? Oh, don't tell me this is time. I would be really angry if it was time. Like, you got so many seconds to beat this guy, or you're dead. Alright. I wonder if I. Oh, switch. Nice. Contra gun seems super powerful. Phase one, yeah, now you're gonna. Now you're gonna be mad at me, aren't you? Maybe it's me when I blink, I get that sound. Alright, so this Contra gun seems like it's more powerful here. Wait, the first boss, please. We gotta beat the first boss. We can't leave this behind. Had to take a little bit of time getting used to it, getting used to the mechanics, and we're good.
Oh no. Stupid really guys keep getting me now. Oh, okay. Contra gun. Contra style. It's the only way to do this. The only way to play a Contra style game is to do it Contra style. Gotta keep these little guys under control. Nice. Well done. Oh, and we got the DNA. It's what we wanted, right? Whoa, I have more whatever that was.
You found the primordial DNA we were looking for. If this wasn't a demo, you would have gotten a dodge ability.
Thanks, I guess. What does that mean exactly?
It means when the game comes out, you should buy it and tell all your friends about it. Yeah.
Ah, a bit too aggressive on the sales pitch here. I'll just move along now. Oh, we got a lot of money. Woo! Roll on through. Is that the, spirit thing. Oh. Oh, and that is the demo. So, thanks for watching it, guys. If you want to check out the Kickstarter, it's still going. At least as far as I know. Info will be in the description. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. With more first looks and all the fun stuff that you could possibly want with that. No, seriously, this is going to be a lot of fun. Trust me on this, okay? Why are you still watching this?